It's time for positive actions! Hola, es hora acción positiva! Welcome back, Super Scholar. This is Hott from the Warden County Partnership, and let's get started. Super Scholars, it's Mindset Monday, and this week for our growth mindset, Mrs. Hott wants you to remember this. Are you ready? Our growth mindset for this week is, I will observe and learn positive actions from people I see who are a success. Can you think of that? This week, our new positive action value word is success. And in Spanish, ready? ÉXITO. Good job. Let's all say it together. ÉXITO. Awesome. What do you think success means? Positive action tells us this. Success is being the best possible version of yourself. How about that? Success is being the best possible version of yourself. And you can improve today what you're going to be tomorrow. Isn't that cool? How do we do that? We do that with positive thoughts, actions, and feelings.
These are the steps you can use to reach your goal. Decide what you want to achieve. Tell yourself, I can. Set small steps to reach your goal. Work hard and achieve success.
Hi, my name's Cadence, and this week we're back with my friend Cole. Cole's goal of the week is to make the basketball team.
So he's gonna do this by deciding he wants to make the team, telling himself that he can do it, setting aside time to work towards his goal. So he's gonna practice every day after school for 15 minutes. And then whenever tryouts come, all of his hard work is gonna pay off and he will be successful at making the team.
He did make the team.
Success looks different to everybody, especially right now with the world being so crazy, even the smallest of goals can feel like the biggest successes. And we can use our positive actions to help us reach those goals. So what are some of your goals?
Hey, check it out. Huh. What happened to that guy?
Hey, get that sign back up!
You're not alone. Together we stand. I'll be by your side. You know I'll take your hand. When it gets cold and it feels like the end, there's no place to go. You know I won't give in. No, I won't give in. Keep holding on. Guess you know we'll make it through. We'll make it through. Keep
it's me, Sky, and today I'm back to teach you guys what could affect your success. Success is a formula and should be predictable. Following the pathway should take you to the same direction. What could affect your success? Number one, self-image. Did you know that your achievements cannot be larger than your self-image? You cannot be anything more than what you see yourself. For example, if you see yourself as a winner, then you are a winner. But if you cannot see yourself as a winner, you are not a winner. Number two, teamwork. Have you ever noticed that every successful athlete has a coach that helps them improve every day, and also a team of people helping him or her to do the right thing? They are their team or community. What is this community so important? Because they will tell you the truth, not what you want to hear, because they will push you to be your best. That is why winners always look for people to help them move forward and inspire them. Number three, lack of dreams. Everything is created twice, first in your mind, then in reality. Never stop daydreaming. You have all that is needed to make this happen. You just need discipline and consistency. Number four, always be positive and see yourself as the person you want to be. Do not waste your time thinking of bad things that will happen or it will never happen, because your future is already being told by what you say. Be positive and always see yourself and talk as if you were already the person you want to become. Failure is the bridge between success and defeat. We may fail the first time, but we are not defeated. We will get up and do it again and again and again until we make it happen. There is nothing wrong with failure, as it is part of our journey, but you can overcome the fears to it and keep moving forward.
That was awesome, Super Scholars. Now, pause the video and discuss about the word of the week.
As we close every day, it's time for our Morgan County Mindful Minute. Watch this and look for the positive actions in your community. Check it out, you might recognize it. See you tomorrow.